Looking to get a new Jio SIM card? That's a new trend these days. Hey, how are you guys? You're me, Trutik here. In this video, I will let you know how to get a Jio SIM card without having a Samsung device or buying a Life handset. This way, you can get a Jio SIM card and avail 3 months of unlimited calling and unlimited internet for free. I have just downloaded the My Jio app on my Micromax handset, and it's a 3G handset. After opening, just click Install All option. Install it. Accept. Install and accept again. Now I have installed all the apps. You can see here. All the Jio apps are installed successfully. Now I need to turn off my internet. The device has no internet connection as of now. So I click on Open My Jio, and here you get the option to get the Jio SIM card. Now I will connect it to Wi-Fi again. Get Jio SIM. As the process needs internet, so we need to do it. Our systems process your transition. Retry. And yes, I'm here. Agree and get Jio offer. Select your location. It doesn't matter if you have selected any other location. You can redeem your Jio code in any city. Even if I place somewhere which I do not live, I can get this offer in any of the city once I get the coupon code. Just after selecting that, I have to click next. And here's all it. So you guys also can do this and get the Jio SIM card on any of the phones. Only one thing is to be noted, that you can use that SIM in a 4G device only. You can get the SIM in 2G device, 3G device and 4G device also. But you will be able to operate that SIM card in a 4G phone only, as it has only LTE bands. Reliance Jio is providing only LTE bands, and those bands are for 4G phone. So after getting the code, you need to visit your local center and then just submit all your documents, and you can get that Jio SIM card very easily. So guys, that was all about it, getting the Jio SIM card with any of the mobile phones.